Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Baaaatman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Baaaatman. I'll do what I can.
We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD!
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Baaatman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Baaaatman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
These bozos and who put their faith in you, Bats! They believed in you! They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die! I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, it's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
I can power up the backup generator to get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Ready, Baaatman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
keep up with us!
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way. Open.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another supervillain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. There, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The Commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Did you see it?
See what? Scarecrow snatched the little bird-faced loser you left locked up in a cell? Yeah, I saw it. That was pretty funny, I gotta say.
Was Gordon with them?
The Commissioner?
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin.
Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun?
I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
You left him in a cell.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
I saw it. GCPD was a freaking war zone.
Deathstroke's back in town.
What, are you crazy? You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back.
So this is the end. No bones left to break. No heads left to crack. No pinky fingers left to, well, you know, sort of bend backwards into a custom-made vice and slowly crush while you apply electric shocks to your victim's eyeballs. Oh, I always knew I'd be there when you died, Bats. I just didn't realize I'd be in your head. But who knows? Maybe Scarecrow will pump you full of gas and let me go. All right, then. Let's
do it. Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win, and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity, or proof that without your mask, you are nothing. Impotent. Powerless. Afraid. Leave your equipment on that table. And we can find out.
Mr. Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking to?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it. And soon the whole world will. Your eyes betray you. You...
such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here.
Admit it. Gotham's not been the same since I've been gone. It all got a bit too serious. No worries. Uncle Jay will get him laughing again. Fun, isn't it? Hiding for your sanity? I gave that one up years ago. Just imagine the fun we'll have when I'm in charge. Already? It gets easier every time. Who will I kill next? Gordon? Lucius? That bumbling old butler of yours? Well, that's your problem, isn't it, Bats? You just can't keep hold of a family for very long. Finally lost it, eh? Finally snapped. My neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Batman, is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin.
Are you ready?
This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Now.
For. Let's get this done!
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men!
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you.
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
Guys, I just want to talk about shooting you with this gun, which I'm going to do when we're done talking.
It's me! Please, will it take me to stop?
Please don't shoot! Think of all we've been through!
I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
You, come here. No. Stop struggling.
Get off me!
You'll have to go through her to get to me. There still must be some things you won't do. I can't believe you...
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king! The clown prince of chaos! The jester of genocide. You can't stop me.
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death, vengeance for all that Baaatman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats!
You still here?
Is that you?
Oh, bats! Ah, good time. Crispy. Oh, I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, bats? I'm not dead. I've never been so alive. Grave? Oh, no, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's in all right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste. You want the death of me. Harley? You call this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley? Stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! Harley! I know what you're trying to do, Bat. You and your toxin. You think this scares me?
Team Gotham with me, Vicky Vale.
And me, Glenn Woodburn.
So, Glenn, today marks the 1-year anniversary of the Joker's death. Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker. You remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead?
No, not him.
Sorry, Vic, you gotta help me out.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Let's forget about him and move on.
Yes, let's forget about him and move on.
In other news, a museum dedicated to Batman and his arch-nemesis, the Penguin, opened on Bleak Island today.
Oh, you think that's scary, Bats? When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me! No. How do I get out of here? Where are you? Out. I'll find you. Show your face. Ideas, Bats! You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
I am the Knight. I am Batman.
Goodbye, Joker.
No!
I need you. Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman! I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
Good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No! No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
The whole world knows. What now?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed. The Batwing is on its way to the rendezvous point.
Force of nature. This whole Wayne thing ruins it for me.
Big mistake. Now you're just a man.
There you are.
Secret identity revealed, huh? You want to talk about it? On television? So you don't usually invite me to the Wayne Manor Christmas ball, but we're like old war buddies now, right? Taking on Deacon Blackfire together?
Just had the mayor on the phone. Says he's sending over an arrest warrant for Bruce Wayne. Shame. Our fax machine had a little accident.
One set of arm-mounted syringes complete with fear toxin vials and fear toxin canisters used by Dr. Jonathan Crane, a.k.a. the Scarecrow. Crane nearly turned Gotham City into a toxic wasteland tonight. All just to prove a point. Batman brought him in, like he always does. I just hope it was worth the price. One samurai sword used by Slade Wilson, a.k.a. Deathstroke. This guy's got connections. Last time the boys here threw him in a cell, some suits got him out within the week.
I'm always looking for talent. Let's talk.
Small opponents can be deceptively strong in combat. You need to lose some weight first.
Why bother with the mask, hero? You got nothing worth hiding now.
Looks like we both had our secrets,
huh, Batman? I can't imagine yours ever involved burning down half the city.
Well, I'll be damned. The billionaire Bruce Wayne. You can add avarice to that ever-growing list of sins.
It is no one but the Lord who moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, please don't proselytize to me. I have no need for the superstitious nonsense you peddle.
Rich or poor, it doesn't matter to me. Wayne Manor's next on my list when I get out.
Bruce Wayne, what a pretty man hiding in that suit.
Ever seen an napalm drop in
like a big present?
Most beautiful thing in the world.
I don't know what kind of operation these men are running here, but I demand to be moved. Do these idiots have no concept of privacy?
I don't care who you are. You're dying, just the same.
You may have everyone in here fooled with your little Bruce Wayne charade, but not me, Batman. You'll never fool me.
Well, well, would you Adam and Eve it? Bruce Bloody Wayne and Batman, the two people I hate most in the world, standing right in front of me.
I just want this. You have to believe me.
One cryogenic chamber used by Nora Freeze, wife of Mr. Freeze. From what I understand, those two finally got a happily ever after tonight. Of a kind, anyway. Might just opt in here myself. Wake up tomorrow when it's all over.
Traitor, you will pay for your weakness. You should have died, not her.
I'm trying to figure out your motivation, Mr. Wayne. And I'm afraid I can only draw one conclusion. You're insane. Looks like the secret's out now, Mr. Wayne. Your tragic youth, your life of pain.
Tim and your dad are fine. They're being picked up from the asylum and taken to the mainland.
I spoke to them a moment ago. Thanks, Bruce. It's funny. I was waiting for Dad to do his protective father bit. I had it all ready in my head what I was gonna say. But he didn't go there. He just told me that he loved me and that he was proud. Maybe he hit his head.
Maybe he's starting to see you. The real you.
What are you going to do, Bruce?
Finish it.
Good. I'm just getting warmed up. Thanks again, Bruce, for going after Tim and Dad. I'm just sorry what it cost you in the end.
I always thought the person inside that suit.
It's done. Gotham is safe.
Thank you, Bruce. For everything.
Goodbye, Jim.
Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne. That's him! Are you still rolling?
Are you sure you want to do this, Master Bruce?
I've got to. It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
Ah!
This is how it happened. This is how the Baaatman died. A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free to live, to love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham? Now that the Baaatman is dead.
Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Help me!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Hey, freak! Maybe you missed the news! Baaatman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more!
What the hell?
Laughing now.
and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing.
Take Robin instead!
Then I'd be laughing.
I'm finished. Done. I'm through. All because of you.
It was my final tour. Always leave them wanting
more. But before the curtain call, make sure you try and
I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stopped me laughing. Oh, what can I do? So near yet far from you. Ha 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 ha!